Some people answer the phone like this.
Hello?
I answer the phone like this. Hello. Because, unlike the first example, I don't question the phone when I answer it. I answer the phone when I answer it. Did anyone think I sounded like a girl during that first hello example? Yes. If I didn't sound like a girl to you, that's because my physical appearance influenced the way you heard me. And so what I'd like everybody to do right now is I'd like everybody here to close your eyes. And if you don't close your eyes, I'm gonna hide behind this curtain anyway. But I still recommend that you close your eyes because it will make the experience more worthwhile. So close your eyes and picture standing next to me a young woman. She's wearing a beige blouse and a brown knit skirt. She's blonde. Her name is Karen. Now, I'm going to give the microphone to Karen because she would like to speak to all of you for just a brief moment of your time. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Karen.
Hello? Hello? Hi, this is Karen. And I'm calling from the reservation center, and I have some exciting news for you. You've been randomly selected from our computers for an all-expense-paid vacation at the Bahamas Hotel and Resort in Bakersfield, California. Only minutes away from exciting Hollywood, California. Home of the world-famous Men's Chinese Theater. Featuring the best Chinese men on the scene today. Including body contortionist Flapjack Choi. Otherwise known as the human cheese-filled pretzel. With special guest appearances by Smashbox and Uncle Cracker. So what are you waiting for? Get to a bathroom, wipe up, give us a call. This is Karen, and I'm calling from the reservation center. Hello? Hello? Hi, this is Karen. Hi, I just want to know your name. Tell me what your name is. I told you what my name is, now I want you to tell me what your name is. This is Karen, and I'm calling from the reservation center. When I tell you to sit down on it, you sit. All the way down on it. Now sit all the way down on it. Attaboy. You can open up your eyes now. Didn't that sound like an actual girl? Didn't that sound like an actual girl telling you to sit down on it? Ladies and gentlemen, an exercise demonstrating the power of the mind.